Welcome on the next tutorial of So Guilty. We will be using today the So Glitz mix. So first apply two colors or one color of depending the coverage of gel polish or color. Then you can apply one layer of, for example, gel or rubber base, and that last layer you don't cure yet. So you will be putting on that layer, your So Glitz mix. And best is to put it in a smile way. Like this, your nail will be kept thinner. If you put it in a straight line, then you will see your nail gives the idea to be wider. So all diagonal lines will make the nail look more thinner, more smaller. You can also put it on other colors, like you see over here, or even on a black color. It gives an effect because the So Glitz is more transparent. To come back to the first design, you have cured that layer, and now you will be putting on or the rubber base, like you see over here, to make it smooth, to let it float all together, or you can make your a small construction with your gel. You can also file then on it and put a top coat. Here you see an idea with our Utopian gel polish number 28. You can apply a second layer, so each time it cures into the lamp. Again, apply a thin layer after these two layers are cured. Apply a thin layer of gel or a rubber base, and then you can apply over the complete nail the glitz. Then you have like more a mermaid effect, which is also very nice. Also over this, you will be putting your rubber base and to fill up the gaps and to make it nice and even. After that is cured, you can cleanse it, file it and shape it, and put another top coat over it to make it shine. This is after it's filed, and then you put your top coat over it. So hope you enjoyed these last ideas of easy, simple, fast nail art. And hope to see you again in the next tutorial. Have a pleasant day. Bye.